in a way democracy is constantly under assault. And the beauty of it is that it is a system of government, it is a set of principles that are self-correcting. You know, democracy allows for corrections as you go along, which is something that is not consistent with the other extreme, dictatorship. So we're lucky that there is a system that allows for improvements.